stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
Well, how do I get to Henderson from here?
You're going to have to cross a small bay. There used to be an old ferry that the locals used to get back and forth. See if you can get it going. Once you've found a way across, the rest of us will link up with you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Watch your back. We'll join you once you've cleared the way. I heard that some escaped prisoners might be in the area. Be careful.
You understand? The entire fucking world. I'm sorry.
Kessler, pick up! Some crazy shit is happening and I need your help.
What happened? Are you alright? I warned you about going through those tunnels.
There was a bloke with us. He got drenched in those fucking chemicals and then he mutated. What the fuck is going on, Kessler? Is that gonna happen to me?
I honestly don't know. He had to be infected. Otherwise, exposure to those chemicals wouldn't have resulted in a mutation. They would have made him ill, perhaps fatally so, but that would have been the extent of it. As for the mutation itself, it appears to be random, based on a person's genetic makeup and other factors. What was your exposure level? What about fumes? Did you wear a mask? How much of it did you breathe in?
I don't know, all of it. Why didn't you say something about a mask earlier?
Exposure at any level has the potential to be dangerous. But since you have not already been adversely impacted, the fumes must not have been enough to trigger a large-scale mutation. I'm afraid to say that I have to study this further before I can draw any conclusions. In the meantime, for anything out of the ordinary. I will let you know as soon as I learn anything of interest.
Don't hang up, Kessler. Kessler? Fuck. What do we got here? I bet that's Henderson on the other side. Bet that did some damage.
Ah!
dead for good.
That must be the ferry station. It's a little too quiet for my liking.
Well, shit. Look what wandered in from the jungle. There aren't any rules. Not anymore.
Hey, fellas.
Understand.
You don't mind if I pass through here, do you?
No, we don't care. As long as you pay us what we want, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
I should have known. What do you want?
Everything you're carrying. Money, weapons, ammo, supplies, all of it. Now hand it over.
See, we were having a polite conversation and you bastards had to go and fuck it up.
Fine. We'll just kill you and then take your shit. Makes no difference to me. Kill him!
You fuck!
Shut up!
shit! Kessler, answer me!
Yes, I'm here. Has something happened?
Yeah, you could fucking say that. I went into some kind of rage.
Just calm down. There's no reason to get hysterical. Now, it sounds like the virus has mutated, but it appears to be very minor. I don't think you're in any real danger, but you definitely want to limit your exposure to any additional mutagens.
How comforting. And what happens if I go bananas again?
Here somewhere.
Can't hurt to look. It's okay, I'm here to help. Unlike those assholes who were holding you prisoner.
I was going to Henderson to try and find my family, and those damn prisoners caught me. They said they were going to use me as bait in case the infected attacked. Those bastards. Anyway, my name is Marvin. I owe you one.
Do you know how to start the ferry? Help me and we're square.
Yeah, of course I know. I worked there for 16 years, give or take. It's right here.
I found someone who can operate the ferry. We'll wait for you.
Understood. We're on our way. See you soon.
This will be useful.
Get our defenses ready. That ferry engine is fucking loud.
Anything worth anything in here?
Thank you. thought that pump was loud? Wait until you hear that ferry engine. We need to be ready.
You don't want to stay here, do you? Henderson's right over there.
Way louder than that pump was. Gotta get our defenses ready.